the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You want to know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walk past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it, but she had money. I was sure of it. And she wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time. I wasn't there to save her.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
It's not like that. There are problems with the way things go, I get it. But that's got nothing to do with what's happening right now.
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I can growl too.
Oh, good.
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Had enough.
Whiskey. Double. All this never happened. I'm good. Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
Hey, he started it.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named... Fuck.
You said you wouldn't hurt me.
You said you wouldn't run. Shit.
Guy's covered in blood and you let him go?
No one asked you. Ah! Come on. You're under arrest.
I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about. Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
All right.
We had something very special.
Who else is involved?
The girl with the coat.
Serial killer.
Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, and it's one of us.
Boy. Big fat guy still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. Not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend.
at the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
Thank you.